My name is Francisco Gela, and I'm the artistic director of Ballet Plus. Ballet Plus is really an idea of allowing the kids to really connect with themselves from a classical point of view. If they accept themselves fully, and then we accept them without judgment and allow them to be who they are, regardless of their level, regardless of what they know, what they don't know, I think it's what makes this program not only challenging, but enticing and interesting. We also go from 9 to 6, nonstop. A lot of different classes, 5 classes a day or 6 classes a day, exploring these different genres. And by the end of the day, they are exhausted, and then they come back again, refreshed and renewed, with purpose and with intent.
Francisco trusts his faculty and the students in the room so much to give what they have naturally to offer. And it inspires an authenticity that I don't find very regularly. For me, Ballet Plus gives me space and time every year to remember why I started dancing. When you see the kids, the light behind their eyes when they get a correction that you've been working so hard to convey to them. You know, as teachers, we oftentimes have to try many different modalities to get to the student, whether it be, you know, verbally for one student, it might be physically for the other. They need to see it. There's also the component of the holistic self that also helps the student to really pull out their true nature. So for me, every year coming to Ballet Plus, connecting with new students, new faculty, new people, that's what makes it unique. That's what brings me back. As long as I got you.
Is a very hands-on training, and each correction is not just like, oh, point your feet. It's like you need to like articulate your feet. They're very like specific about how to fix your problems. Having a community at Ballet Plus means to me that everyone is very kind and loving, and everyone helps each other out, and it's just a very comforting space.
I'm inspired by like the ocean, especially, and just like waves and figuring out how to like create movement that sort of mimics what I see out in nature. Music also inspires me, and I also just sort of like the feeling of surrendering to movement as opposed to any like other sports or anything like that. As long as I got you,
baby. Ballet Plus has really taught me that it's okay to be yourself around other people, and they've also taught me that you really have to apply every correction. And you have to learn from the other students around you, because this is an open environment, and that will be really important to your training in the future. Ballet Plus has been really unique this year, especially because I found that not only do you just learn the combinations, do them, and then you find that you're more flexible. No, you learn from the other dancers around you, you learn from the faculty that it's okay to make mistakes. It's okay to fail, but that's how you get back up and you get better.